DIY Coconut and Olive Oil Hair Mask for Dry or Damaged Hair. In this video, you will learn how to create a DIY hair mask for dry, damaged hair. This hair mask is very simple and will give you great results. It will leave your hair shiny and healthy, and it will heal and prevent split ends and heat damage. You can follow step by step. Steps 1. Pour the coconut oil in the bowl. Depending on your hair length, you will decide of how much coconut oil you need to add. If you have short to medium hair, shoulder length hair, you will need 2 tablespoons. If you have longer hair, you will need 3 tablespoons. Steps 2. Add the olive oil. Again, depending on hair length, you will decide how much olive oil you add. If you have short to medium shoulder length hair, you will need 2 tablespoons. If you have longer hair, you will need 3 tablespoons. Steps 3. Add vitamin E. You can add the vitamin E in oil or gel capsules. If you're using vitamin E oil, you will need to add it depending on hair length. If you have medium shoulder length hair, we'll need 2 tablespoons. If you have longer hair, you will need 3 tablespoons. If you use vitamin E gel capsules, you will want to use 2 capsules. Take the capsule and pierce it with a knife, remove the containing liquid, and add it to your mixture. Steps 4. Mix them all up with a spoon. Steps 5. Apply the mixture to your hair. Section your hair off and, starting from the bottom section, let down more hair as you go. Step 6. Clip your hair into a bun. Once your hair is saturated in your hair mask, you will want to clip up your hair into a bun or make a ponytail. Wrap a towel over your head and leave it in overnight. Leaving it in overnight works the best. Step 7. Wash it out. When you wake up in the morning, take your hair down and shower. Wash with shampoo once, and then 2 to 3 times with conditioner. Be sure there is no oil left in it, or your hair will turn out greasy. If you have done this correctly, you should have very healthy and beautiful hair that will have restored moisture, shine, and should heal and prevent split ends. This is very good for your split ends, your roots, as well as it restores moisture.